Yeah, we are a strong side. I must say, we have strong results. We are a balanced team with dangers, plays good football, and it is a tough opponent for everybody. I don't think so. I believe that Jack at the moment is in the best form I've seen him for a long time. He's very close now to be considered like anybody else, and overall, I believe he doesn't necessarily have to leave Arsenal to go to the World Cup. I think if he keeps going like he's going at the moment, he will go to the World Cup, I'm sure, because I don't see Jack being fully fit and not going to the World Cup. I will have to speak to him, you know, because I'm more concerned about yesterday afternoon. I watched the whole game, Brazil against Chile, to see how difficult was the game, and I must say, got some special treatment in this game. And it was a very physical game, and mentally, I will have to assess the situation when he comes back tomorrow. Yes, I don't think that that will be a problem, but of course, it happens sometimes, the coincidence of the competitions. No, at the moment, he's directed Ajax. We have always been in touch, yes, but at the moment, no.